Developing now, crews are on the scene tonight after a SUV went over an overlook on the Blue Ridge Parkway. A park ranger tells our photographer at the scene the driver of the Jeep you see here pulled off onto the shoulder during this afternoon's storm. The Jeep ended up falling off the shoulder and down the embankment. Two people were inside that SUV. Neither were hurt. Two tow trucks are there right now trying to pull the Jeep out.